Sing along if you like, or dance. Soul to seal. He's in a bind because he's way behind and he's looking to make a deal. Well, he comes across this young girl sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot. Then the devil jumps up on a hickory stump and says, "Girl, let me tell you what. Bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play a pretty mean fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." Girl says, "My name's Nata, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret. I'm the best that's ever been." Now you rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause the hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. If you win, you get that shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul. Said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. Well, he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Nata said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done." Fire in the mouth, rumble is gone. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Shaking the brake pan, picking out gold. Granted, it's a drop by no child knows. Well, the devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle at the ground and not his feet. Nata said, "Devil, just come on by if you ever want to try it again. Because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been." And she played, "Fire in the mouth, rumble is round. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Shaking the brake pan, bringing out gold. Granted, it's a drop by no child knows. Nata Burgett on fiddle.